From 2012 to 2016, our team in Microsoft Research worked very closely with the audio team at Gears of War, and our research helped them build a product that sounded more immersive in an audiovisual sense.
I'd say it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Computer graphics rendering is very sophisticated. It looks very realistic, but the sound up till now has not been that. You know, it doesn't respect the scene geometry.
The amount of time it takes to manually lay out acoustic zones is really intensive. Now, a sound designer can spend their time designing the sound.
Project Acoustics is essentially taking the Triton technology and shipping it such that developers, sound designers, can use it in their own titles. The technique that we're using with wave physics is unique from an approach standpoint. By using Azure Batch, we are also using the power of the cloud to be able to make this very complex simulation take a lot less time.
The goal now for Project Acoustics is to democratize this technology, to get it in the hands of as many game developers as we can.